Greetings, my friends. I'm freezing to death to bring you content. The things I do to bring you content. I'm standing at our Brinkley's. We've got a few more hidden around somewhere. You wouldn't think you'd be able to hide a big old fifth wheel, but you can. Anyway, I'm standing at the Brinkley's, and I think I want to show you this 3610. I love this. So you're looking at frameless windows, beautiful graphics, beautiful front cap, tons of outside storage, two powered awnings with LED lights, because you have a campsite slide, they give you that other powered awning. Fancy, fancy entry steps that flip up so you can actually clean them off. Because, you know, like when you put the steps up in a camper, if they're dirty, you just throw all that dirt in the camper. These are really cool because they actually flip up to clean off. And this grab handle is really unique too, because check that out. I don't know, it's the little things for me, I guess. All right, so I'm going to show you around this beauty, Clark. It's almost Christmas, so I'm using the Isn't She a Beaut, Clark. I wish everyone a very happy holiday and safe holiday. So we're looking at the rear of the camper here. We have a freestanding dinette that has chairs on one side and a booth on the other side. You've got an awesome colored theater seat that does have a recline. And you can even charge your phone here, which I think is really cool. Directly above that, we've got some cabinets. And along the back, we have what looks like a residential couch that does turn into a bed. So you've got end tables and nightstands on both sides with charging. And as you can see, the charger thing is in the up position right now. You can put that down if you want. More storage up above there. You've got quiet cool in here because the ACs are actually mounted on top. So you're going to have a very quiet cooling experience in here. The TV is a telescopic TV. It's in its down position right now. So you can get the full sunlight in from the windows during the day if you want. Put your TV up at night. Massive fireplace. It is electric only, so you're just using the campground's electric, and it's definitely great if you're camping on a day like today where you want to take some chill out of the air and you don't want to use a bunch of your propane. Kitchen. Look how beautiful this kitchen is. They just do such a nice job on these. So you've got your three burner stove with lots of prep serving space on both sides, as well as cabinets and drawers. You also have this massive kitchen island with a bunch of storage and little cool features. Like, I love this. Okay, so number one. One of my pet peeves for my wife is, where do you put your trash cans? Check it out. They give you dual trash cans in here. But also, I love this. You can have your paper towel right there. But hey, if you're serving dinner or whatever, you take it out, you put it there, you serve dinner. When you're ready to go in transit, you put it back. Boom, done. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Massive stainless steel kitchen sink with detachable chef sprayer. Black fridge freezer combo that I absolutely love. Plenty of room for well over a week's worth of groceries in here for all of your adventures. And then check this out. You can arrange these shelves any way you want. So you can use this for dry storage, your pillows, your blankets, whatever you wanted in there. Again, beautiful colors throughout the Brinkley's too. Breakfast nook area, again, with more storage. Then check this out. So you actually have an additional bedroom in here. And when I think of this, like I have a 26, soon to be 27 year old son. God, that make no 25, soon to be 26 son. So, and he's married. So if the two of them ever want to come camping with us, they're obviously going to want their privacy. You've got your own separate living space here. Also great for young kids or grandparents or whomever, even just friends coming. You've got sleeping space up there that will retract up. I think. No, I just said that wrong. This doesn't retract up. No. No, it does not retract up. It folds up. It does not retract up. You have, again, another full-size sofa here that will fold out into a bed. And then check this out. They have their own large TV here in the bedroom with a ton of drawer space and a ton of cabinet space up above. Another really nice utility for this room would be for remote workers, because you could close this off, you could get work done, then you could open this up and walk out to the beach at the end of the day, which is really nice. Coming back into the bedroom, making the walk back. First, we're gonna come to our bathroom. So we've got our toilet, you've got storage next to the toilet, a very nice sized stand-up shower with the moonroof, so you have plenty of height in there. Max air vent in here to pull out the steam and the stink. Kitchen sink. Bathroom sink, again with storage below. And then the bedroom. Absolutely beautiful bedroom. King size bed, nightstands on both sides, and charging, as well as this cool little feature here to stack and store whatever you want. And look at that closet door. It's beautiful. If I can open it one-handed, which I did, a lot of storage space in here, and you have additional storage space over here, but you can also put your washer dryer here if you want. So you could do your all-in-one unit there. You could have your two separate units. You know what I'm trying to say. It's been a long day already, and I'm cold. Directly in front of the bed, we have even more drawers for more storage and another TV, so you can watch TV back here in the bedroom, and another AC unit back here. So there you have it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found this camper as beautiful as I do. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, drop them down below. Be more than happy to answer them for you. Happy holidays. Hope everyone has a safe and wonderful time.